In 24 years, we've had a few of those, but probably the most embarrassing was the time that we were lifting a patient up onto the examination table, and I managed to point that poor dog's bottom toward his owner, and the dog became so nervous that he actually expressed his anal glands, and it was a little bit like an Uzi machine gun across the front of my client. And from that point forward, we were always very careful not to lift a loaded weapon and point it at our clients.